Probably think it's me that's turning 100, but it's not. It's the farm. Although I feel 100 some days. My grandparents, Sarah and Ralph Baird, bought this farm May 9th, 1918. I read that date right from the deed, and that's today. And during the Depression, my grandmother ran a guest house, and she used these glasses, I guess you call them stemware, to serve sherbet to the guests. Ran the guest house for close to 50 years. But we're going to use them for champagne to celebrate the 100th anniversary. Years on the farm. Happy birthday.
Ah, that's great.